So, where is he?
Maybe we spooked him.
Impossible. Foom was born without fear.
You don't know that.
In the cold heart of a dying star.
Dying stars ain't cold.
This one was.
You think his lair's behind that?
Let's find out.
guy! Get back out there! Let loose, Rocket!
Come on, Rocket!
Fireworks! Feel free to give up, Boom!
You'll grow, Lady Hollander! Promise!
I can't believe we're fighting a dragon!
What's wrong with you? First time?
Not yet, little buddy!
Pull me back in, coach!
Just rage, go! Hope this makes a square with Hellbender!
You would do well to use her full title in her presence! Do not hold back now!
Eat plasma, you overgrown! What, are we even making a dent?
Flesh does not dent! Triumphant! Foom has fallen.
Wait, no!
No! Lady Hellbender!
steam escapes my wrath.
Floorboard.
Monster Queen of Seknarf 9, you said you'd hear him out. Promised.
Speak. I hope this is the one where you make a good speech.
We screwed up. We conned you, robbed you, killed your baby. We can't take back what we've done. But we want to make it right.
Quill.
You murdered the Dragon Lord of Kakarantara! Ah!
This isn't you.
The two of us together. Lord Foom.
The final harvest begins. Dead worlds screaming across space. We must go. Now.
Someone needs to take a stand against the church. We could really use some help.
You pay one debt, then create another.
No, though I can kind of see.
Enough. I will gather my friends.
All right, let's go.
Yes! The noble Lady Hellbender shall fight alongside us this day. After we bested Foom the Invincible.
We found Drax's peanut butter and chocolate.
We're on the path to destiny, my friends.
I still can't believe we did it. We did do it, right?
We sure did, and we got Mantis back.
We lost Morlock. We need him to exercise the Magus once we shut down that ritual.
So we bust them out of cult prison. I've done jailbreaks before, we all have.
We still tracking them?
Oh yeah, that thing ain't coming out easy.
Good, but all we gotta do is get there on time, and hope Lady Hellbender does too. Alright, let's gear up, people. Tie up any loose ends, take the cave if you have to, because we're not stopping.